see whose skin is white. A white kid, a white boy with a white face, just like the Beastie Boys in third base. Now this looks like a topic for discussion, to build racial tensions for fussing and cussing, or maybe this'll even cause some controversy. But first, I think it's time I take a little verse. See, some do hip hop and forget where it started. They claim the white complexion ain't the reason why their records charted. Please, man, it's so easy to see. When a white dude raps, the public sees it as a novelty. Even me, although I take it seriously, some just like me because of my RACE. But I won't quit and I won't stop, cause I do hip hop records just because I love hip hop. And I'm smooth, although I never claim to be vanilla. Nope, I'm Irish American, and never did I pretend to be an African. You're needing a history lesson, cause you forgot where you came from. You're just dumb, so end the comparisons, cause he's not the first of the Caucasian persuasion to step up and burst on the set and show up and try to blow up. You make me wanna throw up and I'll rip your whole floor up, so throw up. Cause I don't bite, and you can't put a patent on the color of white. So what you say? It comes from the heart, not from critical acclaim, cause that's just the same as a political game. Yeah, you hide behind a pen and try to disable me, but this ain't no fable, see, so don't even label me a phony, a sellout, or even clean cut. Man, you better shut the hell up, cause you're judging things that you don't even know about. So take your 5 stars and keep on showing out, cause Marky Mark, not just another pretty face.